Either drink a lot and act or don't drink a lot.
Either what?
Don't drink a lot or just drink a lot. I don't fucking care. But be like, hey, Erica, can I talk to you for a second? And pull her aside and be like, dude, fucking give her the mic, boogie, fucking Emmy. And be like, look, you know, I'm cool with my guy friends and stuff. And,
I hope my stories aren't horrifying.
And be like,
I'm kind of like doing a thing to entertain everybody.
Just be like, yeah, my story, I'm kind of entertaining. Be like, look, at the end of the day, you know, I work really hard. I don't have a lot of time to myself and I'm kind of insecure. And, you know, I see what Will and Aaron have. And I don't even know where I'm going with this. I like you. I just think you're cool and that's all. And just like,
okay.
Don't do anything. No kiss, no nothing else. And just to like, and then just be like, I'm drunk. I shouldn't even say anything. Fuck it. I'm going to the
hotel. Nice.
And then it's just because the seed will plant and it will grow.
Nice.
Because in her head, she's like, she's a little crazy. It's like when I sold the other night, I was like, look, you're looking at Boogie. He's a little crazy, a little rough around the edges, but he has everything that you would possibly want in a boyfriend. You just have to tweak it a little.
Yeah.
And she was like, yeah. She was like, looking at me like, you're right.
Well, did you hear the thing I said to her about the,
Speaking of the devil.
Of course.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about relationships, actually.
Talking about the margarita party.
Actually, we'll let you fill in on this because you'll be interested. Boogie is always like, Will, don't have a girlfriend. And then, like, before sequester, Aaron was hanging out and Boogie came over. And he was like, you guys, like, how can I put this? I'm taking words out of your mouth, but it's kind of like Aaron's one of the guys. She allows me to be one of the guys, and she's one of the guys, but then she pulls me out of it and lets me do my own. I don't know. Boogie is just now realizing that there's this thing as a cool girl.
Don't embarrass me, dude.
All right, whatever.
Sorry. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you.
Whatever. Not this guy.
Don't break his heart, Erica.
Okay.
I will.